I was walking down Mark Street the other day, saw this bad bitch, man. She said, ain't your name Mac Dre? I said, yeah, baby, I'm Mac Dre. What's up? She said, oh, I just moved out here from the East Coast. I've been dying to meet you. Won't you spit a dose of that shit to me? I said, kick back, baby. Soak some game. Listen up good, I'm finna blow your brain. But before I get started, I'ma have to warn ya, I'm a motherfucking Mac from California. We can wine and dine and paint the town, but like a double up, bitch, I'ma break you down. Not one of those niggas coming out the pocket. Shoot to the top, hold like a rocket. Been bumping bitches since 76, and you can bet your last money I'ma bump you, bitch. She played the role for just a minute. When my load drove off, the bitch was in it. I said, it's my night to treat. Would you like a bite to eat? She said, yeah, quick as fuck. I took that hoe to Smitty's truck for about 20 minutes. We cruised the rim at the All-Star Inn. We touched down. I made my move, I didn't wait. She said, I don't fuck on a first date. Right then and there, I stopped my slacking. Gave that bitch my hardest smacking, like butter on toast. The broad melted. When she dropped her panties, it's when I smelled it. Said, baby, you got to go. Cause your stanky butt smell like a bowl of gumbo. The girl started crying, said, take me home. Anything, bitch, just put your clothes on. On that piece of pussy, I had to pass. Shook her ass like I shake the test. And ever since then, before I push, I ask all hoes, oh, do you touch? Do you clean your funky cock?
Tell me, baby, do you touch?
Do you clean your funky cock out? Or do you touch? Do you touch?
Yeah.
Do you clean your cock out, baby? Do you touch?
Do you touch?